7. Today we have an update on HorrorFans 5 Nights at Freddy's Analog Horror Festival news. In most recent news, it has been said that HorrorFans Analog Fest was recorded 2 weeks ago and is now in an editing process. HorrorFans said to the public that this is for, quote-unquote, getting rid of advertisements getting in the way and story plot. Fans didn't seem to take much suspicion of this being a lie and decided to carry on. However, a source has been found of HorrorFans saying that this Analog Festival is not your normal kind of Analog Fest, saying it will be more of an Analog Reaction Fest of sorts. It has been theorized that HorrorFans has made a reaction of sorts rather than an Analog Fest, claiming it to be one big reaction for reasons such as making up for not uploading as much nowadays and missing out on the videos I've been told to react to over the past year. On a side story, it has also been said that HorrorFan is now officially on holidays again after a whole term of school has passed unbelievably quickly. However, it has also been said that HorrorFan has been working on a school English essay behind the scenes instead of the festival. Many people believe the time to finish the essay is said to be 2 weeks, confirming that HorrorFan's holiday is not long-lived. So let's leave him to do that first if this is the case. And that is all the recent news on HorrorFans Analog Fest. On other news, this is a bit late, but nevertheless, it has been 5 years since the first stage of Everywhere at the End of Time has been released, so a very special happy birthday to that. Let's hope no one forgot that. And that is all the news for now. You're listening to Horror 87. Have a good morning, afternoon, and night.
Be careful.